It's on to the semifinals for the San Antonio Warriors. The minor league professional team grinding out a 15-0 win in the Big South Football League, or BSFL, quarters against the South Texas Panthers. Quite a difference between this past Saturday's contest in the Texas town of El Matón and the 55-6 win over the Southeast Texas Titans the week before. Champions in 04, 09, and 11, the Warriors finished this regular season first in their division. They're 10-2 this year.